It was on this journey to Gondor that Strider was visited by Lord Elrond and presented with a newly reforged Andúril, Flame of the West. This was no ordinary sword, mind you, for in the hands of a king, it had the power to summon the most deadly of armies.
What do you mean, deadly?
The cursed Oathbreakers of Dunharrow, once allied to Isildur, but now cursed for breaking their oath. As foretold in the prophecy, Aragorn entered the paths of the dead. Under the Haunted Mountain, he was to call upon them to fulfill their oath.
Tell us more!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It was a hard-fought battle, but Aragorn proved to be the greater warrior. Defeated in combat, the King of the Dead now pledged his army's allegiance to Isildur's heir. With an army of dead now under his command, Aragorn moved on to Gondor.